just got set up in a stand. And y'all know yesterday evening I got off work early. And a buck come down here. And I ran all the way down here to my stand to try to get a shot on this deer. But hopefully that buck will come out again. And I'm set up in the right spot. Y'all stay tuned, it might get greasy. Got a button buck out straight in front of me. He's not what we're looking for. But old Biggin, he's looking in them woods. Old Biggin may be there. Y'all stay tuned. I love this new camera too, by the way.
Don't need your city lights. I don't need your crazy ways. I don't want your cocktails. I don't want your fancy drinks. Give me a jar of shine and some muscadine wine, and I'll show you a time under fireflies out in the woods.
Oh, yes. Oh, I just got a monster. I just got a monster. Oh, man. Oh, man, look at that. Look at that. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. 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 Oh, I'm going to the taxidermy.
That bullet past that tree. Oh, oh man. Ooh, baby, I'm going to the taxidermy. Oh man. Oh, oh, I just, oh, look at that. I'm filming by myself. It's my first time to use this brand new camera, and it did awesome. I know he's a 9, he might be a 10. Let's go down here and look at him. Thank y'all. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, man. Just smoked him. He dropped. Yes. Oh, I don't know if I can get out of the stand. Y'all stay tuned. We're going to go look at this beast. Hey, guys. I'm walking up to this walrus, because that's what he is. I've said it before, what a giant was. But here in state of Louisiana, they don't get real big, but he's a big one for Louisiana. Oh man, this is so good. This is why I come walking off time. Just look at what God created.
Let me put my hands on this beautiful, beautiful 9.
That is a 9 point, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and he stinks. Look at that. I think he's going to have to go on the wall. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, man. I think I'm gonna see the taxidermist. I'm gonna go get the truck.
Gotta call Patrick and all the rest of my crew and let them know what the Fat Daddy just did. It's been an awesome hunt. I'm glad I got off work early. Cause this ain't all I do is hunt. I work.
Well, came out here this evening, got off work early, and succeeded. Finally got Patrick out of the stand. He lets his phone die all the time. I didn't know if he was gonna hunt with night vision tonight or not, but thanks to the good Lord, I got a good one to take home and get cleaned up. Thank y'all for tuning in. We'll see y'all next time.